There you are, Cloud, the magnificent party animal. If you're ready, then let us settle once and for all who is the best of the best, the Gold Saucer's party god.
Yeah.
You beat me. And in so doing, prove that you are the ultimate party animal.
Couldn't have asked for a better rival. A guy like you's wasted on Shinra.
You are too kind. All right, everyone. It's time to celebrate the coronation of our new ultimate party animal.
Check this out. How about it?
Hello? Oh, wait, what? Slow down. Uh-huh. And what did they have to say? Oh. Of course. I'll be there. It seems my vacation is over. I'm needed at the office. My assistant was in tears, begging me to return.
What happened to life as a party animal?
I've had my fill. And someone has to stand up for my colleagues, shield them from all the politics and bureaucracy.
Is that the Shinra Creed?
No, it's the Middle Manager's Creed. Well then, may we meet again. Soon.
Got a big pile of points to trade me? Make sure to come back once you've racked up more points.
up!
Thank you.
cloud, beyond this cave, lies the land that appeared during our proto-relic pursuit, Gilgamesh Island. There's no telling what trials await. Analysis Mine? Mine, wake up!
In this way, I was enjoying such a restful sleep though. Wait, where are we?
I need you to run an analysis of feeds in the area.
Yes, right away. No hits. I can't offer any guidance.
Interesting, yet not unexpected. I'm detecting the signals from all the proto-relics we've discovered thus far at the coordinates up ahead. It would seem our quest for these artifacts is drawing to a close. I wish you the best of luck, Cloud. This landmass I've wanted to see since it first appeared. Gilgamesh Island! It's pristine, despite having been submerged. I assume the ocean must have shielded it from the magnetic fields. But the question remains, how does a once-submerged island catalyze a dimensional distortion? It certainly gets the gears turning. Oh, excuse me. To review, we're after the Genji equipment, formerly known as proto-relics, as well as the Bladesman of Legend who covets them. Both should be somewhere on this island. But where? And that is the last thing I would like you to investigate.
Since they left my care, I have been counting the minutes until their return. To their rightful owner, the swordsman Gilgamesh! Yes, you rogues! Tis I, the Genji's chosen keeper! And I demand you relinquish them forthwith! Shining beacons of martial prowess, blemished and begrimed and befouled. Oh. How could you be so utterly remiss in their care?
Wasn't us. We found him like that.
Unbelievable.
Veritable pearls cast before swine. Fret not, my darlings. Daddy's here now. He's going to fix you up good as new. You'll see. It seems our battle will have to wait. In its place, the tempering shall be your charge.
You thief!
Ha ha ha! Says the knave who stole them first.
What did you call me?
For that, and for the defilement of my beloved armor, you must atone!
Fine. We'll fix them. And when we're done, we'll keep them.
You forget yourself and our duel.
I think you mean your funeral.
Oh, how the ass doth bray and bluster! Very well. I shall take pity on you. Your task is to travel round in search of ritual shrines, and at each, reforge the Genji in the fires of battle. As the flames lap my beauties, they shall grow stronger and regain their brilliance. Now, go forth and fight. Hasten their magnificent rebirth!
Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of him.
Fuck off!
Right. Watch and learn!
Can you take over?
Only got two more to go.
Hang back.
You're mine. It's over. But don't stop now.
I'll take care of this.
Bring yourself. Take him down.
This is bad.
Go on.
taken over.
Be not afraid. Come in, come in. It's long past time we end.
Get this.